Beautiful morning in the Lake District with the Macclesfield Club, and we're going to have a paddle on Coniston. Going to swim to. Looks like we're going anti-clockwise around the lake, starting at the bottom end into the sun. Lunch at the top end of the lake somewhere. Looks like a lot of the swimmers have given up, had their fun, a few in the water still. Perfect morning here on Coniston. A very nice track comes along there for mountain biking. Turning around now to head up the lake. A little bit of a tailwind.
Should have either waited on the top.
One of our paddlers has his sail. Might put it up. I didn't bring mine because the forecast was for very gentle winds. If it was windier, it would have been fun.
Well, you got to stand on top of it.
Yeah, I know. What are you going to call it?
Madland.
Madland. Looks like a flat earth sail. Unfortunately, with the wind direction at the moment, not getting any assistance from it, but maybe further down the lake we will. The old man of Coniston's over there. Yeah, there's a little beach just there. Yeah, very shallow nearby. I'm sure on these lakes when there's no wind, no water movement, you just can't see the submerged rocks so easily. Let's check out the leading edge on that cloud. Clouds coming over.
So there is a wind.
Got a nice big set of sails. Probably about halfway down the lake now. A breeze coming down off the mountains. The Coniston village over there. And up behind there'll be all the old mine workings. And Warner Scar Road goes over there. And then over the back down to Dunnerdale. We're not going to catch this guy. Need to get lined up well in advance. Nice little beach for lunch. Oh, it's a very nice lunch stop. comfy benches provided. We're setting off down the west side of the lake. We are so lucky today. Had such rubbish weather recently. Just coming to have a look at the steam yacht, the gondola, which looks like it's moored up for the winter. Like it'll need a good clean before next season. Multi-legged lizard, snake, whatever it is. Tutus. The landing spot there. So this is where they landed in the film. Very accessible. Ha ha.